Three Rivers Athletic Conference boys basketball on December the 13th, 2013. Central Catholic taking on Whitmer, just the second game of the year for the Irish. Whitmer got off to a fine start. They led 24-18 at the half, forced Central Catholic into some ugly offense, but Deshaun Kaiser and company turned the screws in the second half. They outscored the Panthers 34-14. Kaiser had a game high 18. Marcus Winters and Jeremiah Braswell chipped in 10 apiece. 52-38 win for the Irish.